You are celebrating the miracles. You are going to repent. You quickly forget the miracles and check the alignment with the Father through the Holy Spirit. Those are the people who are one with the Holy Ghost. What is the assignment of the Holy Spirit in our lives? It is to worship Jesus. Once you accept Him and grieve Him not, then He worships the Father through you. Check the things that you're doing at home. Check the relationship that you have with your neighbors. Check the relationship that you have with your family. Check the relationship that you are having with your colleagues. They will grieve the Holy Spirit. Don't grieve Him. Protect Him like a child. Always rather be in the wrong in the eyes of the people than to lose the connection with the Holy Spirit. Don't lose Him. The Holy Spirit is not only delighted when we worship Him, the Lord. We get excited when we mind Him, when we are careful, when we do things, always inquiring with Him. When you walk out of the church, you get to your home, you check the people that you don't get along with. They could be your friends, they could be your neighbors or colleagues. You fix things for the Spirit of God to have the comfortable place to stay. Why do a lot of people will not see the power of God in them? It's because they pray hard. They fast a lot. But they don't mind. They don't care about the Holy Spirit. They only want to be right when they are praying. They only want to be right when they are fasting. But when they are not, it's easy for them to argue with other people. But it's not the person who minds the Holy Spirit. When you love and honor the Holy Spirit, you choose to be a fool. You stay out of the arguments. You apologize even when you're not wrong. Why? Because you know the baby has to be strong. The baby has to be protected. You refuse with them. You refuse the hand of the enemy to touch your heart by protecting the Spirit of God. I've got the whole game and he start to work. The power of God will be seen when the church of God submit and protect and she's not in them. Refuse. If I can take, I saw there's a new board here. If I can take the chart and hold the chart like this, if the chart falls, the mother will be affected more than the father because of the connection. There should be something in you when the Spirit of God is grieved in your life. Don't have peace. He is the advocate. He is the one who connects us. No one in this place, from this pulpit, up until the basin, who knows how to pray. When you pray, you are speaking your mind. But when the Holy Spirit prays through us,